Hi everyone, I'm Jay Contra, and this is going to be a little short because I have baked potato in the oven. So when that goes off, I'm cutting this short. Okay, so let's see, we got something going on in the world. We have to find a good strategy. Yeah, I guess that's what Morgana is saying. Yeah, so we need to collect information on Medjed, or Mijiedo in the Japanese. So I wonder how exactly we're gonna do that. Nope. Everyone's talking about Mijiedo since yesterday. What are they? Are they foreigners? Oh, heaven forbid. Are they idols? You really don't watch the news, do you? They're a group of hackers, a group of international hackers. They target businesses and they attack and then they hide. But they're hidden. They took down the subway company's servers, like the subway, not the sandwich company, but like, you know, the trains that run underground. They took down their servers. It seems like they're the ones who might be responsible for those accidents back in April. So they're not good people? Well, they might have a few, but they snoop on people's emails and they destroy data. It seems like all they're doing are crimes. They're really annoying. Or they're really bothersome people. I suppose that doesn't really bode well for us, does it? Midget. They're the kanji I don't recognize. They terrorize. How would you translate that? They're terrorists towards business and. And they made enemies of the Phantom Thieves. Wow. The troublesome group of hackers. As long as it's interesting, anything is cool. That's what the last person was saying. Ooh, lunchtime. The results are out. How'd you do? Oh, I died. I died out there. Oh, I beat the average. Huh? Oh, my grades this time were. I was a little bit better than everyone else. What? Oh, well, at least I got something out of this. What, to get smarts? Oh no. I got charm. Oh, I guess because I can be like, hey, I did better than average. But man, Japanese tests. My teachers always show me what they get their students. But man, they always give lots of bad marks. Let's see, okay. I was so busy, I didn't have enough time to study. It's not my fault that I got so many points off. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, right? Oh, and more importantly, Mijima-san. You mean what they're talking about on the internet? Yeah, you should know what MedJed really are, right? I guess, well, that's all become quite... Ikinari sugoi. That's becoming something quite It's like, we've become something pretty amazing recently. Yeah, the news about MedJed and the Phantom Thieves has become quite popular.
So-da-na.
They were like Robin Hoods. Maybe that's what he means, yeah. Back in the day, they were like Robin Hoods, but now they're just a bunch of terrorists. Something like that. Huh. No, I want to give Michi, I'm going to give him a nerd voice. That'd be good. Yeah, let's see. Well, do you think you can find people who know the actual activities and or the actual attitude of MedJed? You think you can find them out there somewhere? They've become popular all of a sudden in this summer. Do you think they want to... This is going to be the Phantom Thieves' worldwide debut.
Oi, oi.
Oh, you. But I support the Phantom Thieves, and I will continue to work on the bulletin board online. I think we should stop talking. See you later. So I think Morgana's saying we don't have anything. So what are we gonna do about it? So yeah, how's everyone else doing? Mijima was no good. How about you guys? I asked my mom, but... She doesn't know, or not mom. I asked my sister, but she doesn't know anything either. Or, well, she didn't give me anything. But their crimes aren't just limited to cyber activities. What I searched for, I didn't find anything either. There's just too much of nothing. Kanji I don't recognize. Completely destroyed. Zen. Oh yeah, like everything will be destroyed, huh? MedJed. Doesn't seem so. It seems like we're not the only ones who have been. It's literally like losing in the hand. That must be an idiom for something that I don't know. I think yeah, we're the only ones who can't figure them out. Maybe that's what it means. That's what Morgana was trying to say. So next week. Next week's your summer vacation starts next week, but I have some bad news for you. Let's see, on Monday the 25th, we have a meeting. We have an emergency meeting? Is that what that means? We have an emergency meeting on the 25th, so everyone has to come to school. suckers. Quiet. We are having the meeting because there's been all of these... The school has been wrapped up in crime, and with the psychological disturbances happening... The school principal has some things he wants to warn you about. He doesn't... Yeah, they're... Okay, yeah, he doesn't want you to be bothering. No, he doesn't... There's been a lot of trouble going on around here. How are we going to find out about Medjed? All there is stuff we find on the internet. Yeah, rumors found on the internet. Let's see, they terrorize businesses, and yet none of the Medjed members have been captured. There's nothing it seems like there's nothing besides what Kaneshiro told us. Oh, bone break. Tokimon. Something about a breaking bone? What? So, you think maybe our opponents are too big this time? I don't know. Right, we don't exactly know the quality of our opponents. We don't even know if they're just one person or an actual group. What should we do? There's no good way about doing this. We're in Kibishi, like, how strict? What would the person say when, oh man, this is too strict, this is too hard, maybe, yeah, this is too hard. I can't even get my grades right. But, I mean, we can do it together, right? I guess, that's what you're saying, maybe? I can't do anything right. That's what he said. Ha ha. Goo-hoo-hoo. Tegakari. Oh god, I should know this word. Wait, she's saying tegakari. Hold on. Okay, Google, please hurry up. Yeah, false sense. A clue. Clues about Medjed. I wonder where could that lady be? We can't move since we don't know what their real form is. I guess we just gotta keep going. We just gotta keep our heads down and wait. Thanks for the advice, Morgana. Let's see, Mishima. Let's see, if we could get some information from Mishima, then we could meet up with everyone. Hold on, I've got messages. Let's see, am I doing anything? Yep. Let's see, oh, yep, he's in the hallway again. We'll wait. So she wants to eat something sweet. I get a bad feeling. I get a bad feeling when I eat something by myself. So, will you come? Will you be bad? Let's do something bad together. Do you want to eat something? You want to eat some sugar? Let's see. Where am I going to meet her? Let's see. Yeah, I guess. Ooh, maybe this would be a good chance to hang out with Anne. Yes. All right. Ah, today we will be eating crepes. I will be waiting for you in Shibuya. So tegakari means clue. Huh. Today I'm gonna put on more and more chocolate sauce. Today's a rest, huh? What? Oh, a message. It's my work. What could it be? Huh? Mika? Sky Tower? Where? Maimo mukatta? Nakatta, huh? So let's see. So, something about going to work really quick. Oh, so Mika was going to have a spread in a male-oriented magazine. And she's become quite popular. And it seems like she wanted me to be a partner with her. In the spread. I wonder why. Maybe because she's thinking about you, I guess. Oh, really? You really think she said that? Wait, no. Hold on. Think she respects me? Well, I guess we won't find out until we go. Have you ever been to the Sky Tower? Where do we go? Let's go! Won't you come with me? Let's go! The Sky Tower, I assume they mean the... going to Asakusa. Yeah, so Asakusa, it's east of Ueno, and that's where you'll find the Tokyo Sky Tree, the tallest building in Tokyo. Asakusa is also famous for the New Year celebration held at the big temple there. Or is it a shrine? I think it's a shrine. I think it's Shinto. I think. Don't quote me on that. I've been, but it's been a couple years. Oh, looks like we're in time. But Mika's not here. Oh, you came for my tokushu. Yeah, for my special article, special coverage. Well, you asked me here. Toyuka. Dare? Huh? But your makeup, it's changed. Well, today's photo shoot, today's theme is an elegant woman. So that's why my body has been made elegant. Huh? What? Your body's been made? What I eat and how I move, that's all been part of the composition. It's easy to say it, but actually doing it is the hard part. Kuchi ni hairu mono wa subete kaki dashite karori to eiyou wo chekku. Let's see, you write everything down and then you also check your calories and your nutrition. let's see, both eating and like physical activity. Yeah, like physical training. That's, and I've been using a trainer. Wow. You mean you don't eat the crepe with extra chocolate sauce? I can't eat stuff like that. I gain weight easily. Mukumi. I don't know what Mukumi is. Let's see. Something cold. She eats a lot of cold stuff. And she does yoga without... She does yoga without socks. Do you know how many squats I do every single day? Do you think it's so easy for someone like me to have the ability to be so naturally beautiful like you? Well, when you say it like that, the words were incorrect. I meant to say a natural idiot. Who are you saying is an idiot? Whoa, Miss Anne, you're so scary. Mika-chan, are you okay? Your female, your lady friend can't be that... Jodoshi? Oh. Yeah, she can't be that scary. Mika-chan, over here. Oh, yes. Ooh. Ooh, good. Oh, I see. This was a challenge, huh? Yes. I'm not gonna lose. An-chan, can you be a little bit more sexy? You mean like this? Ooh, yeah, that's good. So, Mika, you mean you don't actually respect me? Well, I had to lie to you. Things in a word. Mukatsuku no anta mitai na ishiki shiroto? I don't know what that means. She's talking shit about Anne. Talking a lot of shit. And saying how about Anne doesn't know anything, basically. Oh, Mika-chan, you're amazing. Oh. Oh, do you know the president of the Mane Car Company? Please introduce me. Oh yes, I've been invited to eat dinner with the owner of that shop. I'm so happy that I could do this. Let's go back. Yeah, let's go home, literally. And then you've returned to Shibuya. Why did Mika invite me? I think she had something she wanted to show you. Yeah, she wanted to bully me. See, what she did was something that I don't recognize. Let's see, don't be depressed or don't, please don't cry. Oh, come on, yeah, don't get depressed. She. I'm just so sad, like, yeah. I just regret it so much. Mika, she was just so... She had such ability. She got there by her own efforts. She decided she wanted to be a model, so... She honed her body and... She limited what she ate. She just loved it. It just has no connection to someone like me. I don't think I can be... I'm not doing things that are appropriate for a model. My ability, my knowledge, my wisdom... is all wrong. Mika was so cool. Mika's a really strong person. I don't know what dasa means, but it was almost like I died out there. I just regret it so much, I want to explode. I've been pretending to be a model. All I've been doing is wearing clothes. That's what I thought being a model was all about. But I was wrong. A model has the magic ability of making clothes look charming and beautiful. A model has to be both beautiful and strong. I can't continue on like this. Dasa? I don't know what dasa means. I want to be a model. Let's see. You're already a model. Do your best. Action. What about being an action star? Yeah, what about being an action star? Yeah, that too. Let's see, action stars are so cool. And so, when I become a model, then I'll think about becoming an action star.
Yes!
Alright, yeah, you watch me. I'll do it. Oh! Do we level up? Yay! Level 7! Let's see. If we can... Ooh, when we're talking to shadows, we might be able to get something good out of that. All right, very nice. Kuyashi. Not Kuyashi, but see, yeah, she just keeps seeming like she regrets. It's not exactly regret, but she's kind of like, oh, I did it so wrong. But now's not the time for sweets. I cannot eat them. But I want to eat them. Taberu kedo, demo kyou wa tabenai. I want to eat it, but I can't eat it today. You eat it. Instead of me, you eat it. See you later. That was good. I like hanging out with Anne. Anne's funny. I don't know. Do I want to date Anne? Yes. But who else can I date? We'll see. Oh, it's gonna be... You've got summer vacation soon. Students can take it easy, yeah?
I investigated more about Midjid.
What did you figure out?
Midjid is known as the name of a god in the Book of Death.
Huh?
The name means to defeat
someone. I don't know exactly what he's saying.
Oh,
to hit and defeat an enemy. I think that's what Medjed means. Yeah.
But it's not just a name.
The form was... You couldn't see the form with your eye. No, huh? A lens? Is that what that means? Yeah, you couldn't see it through a lens.
It floated around in the air and... But you needed a light. You needed light to pass through the lens.
Words? Hey! Maybe that was a rib at... I don't know.
But its existence is wrapped up in mystery.
Hold on.
Something to deal with ancient Egypt.
Yeah, it's written about in Egyptian art. Something like that. I don't know.
But I think they exist. Yeah, they're I don't know. Yeah, something to do with Egypt and art.
You think that'll be at least a little bit useful?
Yeah, I think so.
You think we should search this out a little bit more?
Yeah, thanks. That's enough for now.
Well, it's not really a clue. No. Thanks, Morgana.
Kawakami wa dousuru da?
Ooh, he's saying... So yeah, Morgana was saying we might call Kawakami-sensei. But I don't know if I have the guts. Let's see,
it's public phone. Call the maid service.
Oh, you're gonna... So
if you call them, there won't be any... history of your call if you use this. So you should do it for the benefit, for the sake of the Phantom Thieves.
Naturally.
Hi.
Hello, it's Becky.
Oh, it's you.
It's fine. It's 5,000 yen. Is that okay?
Yeah, of course.
It's like 50 bucks.
Or, well, in these days, more like 40.
Alright. I'll be there soon.
This is your room? Huh. Just what kind of kid are you? As opposed to Kamoshida-sensei, you seem to be pretty... serious. And so you called me. So what do you want me to do?
Hold on.
So yeah, okay. So yeah, why did you call me?
Because I don't have any friends, or because I was lonely? Oh yeah, I was lonely. Why not that? I see. Yeah, you have a past to you. All right, so I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna let you ditch class. You don't have any place to be in school, so that must be hard for you. But you don't really fit in. Yeah, that's what it means. But if your grade's lower, I'm gonna rethink this deal. And in exchange for that, you're not gonna tell anybody about my job, okay? That's our deal. Thank you. Alright, it's a deal. Ooh! We get a new Arcana. Arcana? Arcana? Okay, what's the dealio? While you were in school, you were able to do some crimes? Is that what she's saying?
君だけで立ち回れたとは思えない。学校関係者に協力者がいたとしか。
You must have had accomplices at the school.
どうなの?
Is that so? Like, really? Yeah. Ooh. Man, 50 hours in, and we're still getting new arcanas. I'm calling them arcanas, because that makes me smile. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, we have made a deal. Thank you. Temperance. Huh. Sabotage. Ooh. Let's see. Oh, yeah, we can use. Yeah, okay. Great. Sabotage. Yeah, so in Japanese, when you say saboru, saboru means to, like, ditch class. And they say sabo because it's like sabotage for some reason. Okay, so anyway. What? So it's come to this. A student becoming a partner. Well, it's time for me to go home. So if you ever got any problems cleaning up around your house, just call me. Don't forget to call me, I guess is what you're saying. Why is that? If we know each other's secrets, then we'll get along good, and things will be easy. And... I've been getting older, so no one's really been asking for me. But still, I'll be thankful, and I'll let you skip class. Just try thinking about it. Thanks, Mister. Mister. Ooh, we're having a dream? Who's in my dreams? Oh. You got a mountain of problems, prisoner. And this one's really big. You might... Are you being dumb? Is that what he's saying? The form of a form? Oh, no. Oh, I see. Oh, someone without shape. Oh, yeah, your enemy is someone that without shape. You caught the eye of something big. You mean Medjed? Hmm. Yeah, about something about righteousness and letting him have fun. What? Hmm, okay, so wait, hold on. Something, I'm going to give you an unthinkable battle power. He's gonna give me something? Maybe? Or maybe they're unbelievably strong in battle? Is that what he's saying? And so you've got some difficult enemies, and something. But you have passed over some, so how are you gonna pass over them? You need to... you need to polish your abilities, and you need to become a powerful rogue pirate, something like that. Well, I guess he's not gonna give me anything. No, I guess he's just saying, hey, wise up, cause your next enemy is gonna be very big. Sukarinatsudane. Oh, it's quite a summer, isn't it? Yeah, oh, okay, yeah. It's quite the summer, isn't it? I've been walking just for a little bit, and I'm already drenched from the sweat, which is what happens in Japanese summers. BTW. Mm-hmm. So Medjed and the Phantom Thieves come to a head. Quite an interesting year, right? But I am sorry about... But honestly, I am sorry about something. I think? Is that what he's saying? No. Maybe. I don't know. I wonder, so, what are people thinking about all of this? Are they enjoying it? Are they just getting annoyed? I think they're probably enjoying it.
So-ka.
Enjoying it, huh? They're not involved, so maybe that's why they're enjoying it. They don't know they don't know all the bad stuff involved with it. That is the will of the people, huh? The will of the public, I guess. Anyway, this isn't really the place to have such a deep conversation. I've also, I've been going on TV so much, I've been absent from school. It's not good. Thank you for your valuable, thank you for your valuable opinion. See you later. The Phantom Thieves versus Medjed. But nothing's been happening since lately. But who do you think's gonna be... Who do you think's right in the end? Let's see. Thieves and hackers are normal, but aren't they criminal? I don't think it's that easy to figure out who's, you know, right. Who's righteous. But aren't Medjed, aren't they the ones who are causing trouble? Medjed, they target famous companies and they attack them. I see. I want something to happen. Who do you think is gonna win? Huh? Who? Lunchtime. Hey, someone's calling your phone. You've been, yes, there's been a big email delivered from an unknown account. Hello, nice to meet you. My name is so in the Japanese it's Alibaba or Alibaba. My name is Alibaba. I have one thing to ask you. Are you a phantom thief? Do you really steal hearts? What? Who could that be? How do they know about the thieves? Could it be a friend? There's someone whose heart I want you to steal. I won't say it until we have a deal. Oh no, tada to wa iwanai. I won't just say it. I want to make a deal. You want to know about Medjed, right? If you're successful in stealing the heart, I will pass along some information about Medjed. If this is what you guys are hoping, this could clear up a few things for you. Do you trust me? I can search for accounts this way. Something, yeah. I have something you'll need. Enjoy. Oh, I await your response. Should we respond? What are we gonna say? You're really Itazura? Itazura? Itochigai da. I think you got the wrong person, or who are you? Itazura? You've got an error message. You can't find the account. You couldn't respond? I don't get what's going on, but you should probably let everyone know about what happened. So they really said to steal someone's heart? Seems that way. Yeah, we're gonna have Makoto be a low, kind of lower pitched voice, and then Anne's gonna be higher pitched voice. And then Yusuke's he's got a nice deep voice. Why would they say that? Maybe they didn't want to be logged in the chat or something. Kanji, I don't know.
So
But why would they just leave it to just this without any details?
You think they have another motive?
I don't really know, but I don't know how to feel. Do you think they look at other people's chat logs? I don't know the details, but dekinaku wa nai n janai. Oh, always with the double negatives. So
she's saying like, oh, but can't you look at chat logs and figure out who's you're talking to? And then now Ryuji's saying, whoa, how?
Well, they could pull data from other people's cell phones. But you got an error message. What does it mean? Could it be because the recipient doesn't exist? Someone can do that? Don't ask me. I don't know anything. Perhaps that person hacked. Like, is a hacker. So they're a hacker? I don't know anything. I guess Morgana's gonna have. Never mind. I don't know anything about technology. So, you know, can you just summarize it for me? We've been contacted by mysterious hackers. I see, but I don't know. Could they have been Medjed? No, they said they wanted to clean up Medjed. But that's just reading what they said. Yeah. Maybe they're a friend. We don't know what their intentions are. We can't trust them. Well, I was hoping for a less bad deal, but hold on, something about Alibaba. Maybe we'll lend Alibaba a hand. Maybe that wouldn't be good. I don't know. And it's not really clear what they meant by yoishita. I used a necessary tool? I don't know. Tada no itazura? They're just a friend? Hold on, maybe I should look up. Oh, I know I've seen this before. That's it. Oh, itazura. Like mischief. Oh, okay. You mean they're just up to some mischief? Maybe, but what if we get caught? Don't know exactly what that means. Something about we have an objective, so what do we do? We don't have an objective, so what are we gonna do? We just have to wait until they contact us again. We have no idea when the next message could come. But when it does come... No, hold on. But we should stick together for today. Yeah, right. A place where we can hide for a long time. How about Café LeBlanc? Nighttime in Café LeBlanc.
Sorote.
Don't know what that means. Hello! Like, good evening, yeah. We're just getting together to talk about what we're gonna do for summer vacation. Oh, is this the first time... Hold on. Sochira no ojo-san wa hajimete? This is the first time you've been here? Oh, hold on. Oh, my name is Mijima Makoto. Please excuse us for coming in. Just what you say when you come into a new place. She's our student body president.
Nijima?
Do you know me? No, nothing. I'm just surprised that the student council president would come here. Nice to meet you.
Sakura Soujiro, master de kamawan yo.
Soujiro, my name is Sakura Soujiro. Don't think of me, I'm the master. It's so weird. Alright, huh?
Osan wa oitoma suru wa.
Okay, I'm leaving the shop to you. This is our continuing coverage of the hacker group Medjed. There's been a new post on the Medjed homepage. Medjed said that they were going to win. They're going to win against the Phantom Thieves. I think. The group warned that. Medjed warned that the Phantom Thieves should stop their activities in Japan. Yeah, against the Japanese people. I think that's what they said. Medjed's activities are continuing to gather attention. What? This is in English! Let's see, our problem, our problem is with the Phantom Thieves, and by defeating them, we will prove how righteous we are. People of Japan, open your eyes. You can't be led astray by the Phantom Thieves. What? Quit joking around. Wait until the end. I don't understand what that kanji is, but it's something, the Phantom Thieves are doing something and they're only going to punish you. The Phantom Thieves are gonna punish you.
Oh,
Let's see. We are Medjed, and we exist without being seen. And we, without form, will destroy those with bad forms. That's it. What is this? It's meant to target people who are sympathizers of the Phantom Thieves. I wish I knew what that meant. Hold on. Are they saying that they might? Oh, if they might be targeting the sympathizers. And so he's saying, well, then Yusuke's saying, well, what could they do? But he's, and so Makoto is saying, well, there's the banks and personal information. It's not a happy thing. Oh boy, I don't know what that is. They want the Phantom Thieves to do, or they think that the Phantom Thieves are doing bad? And if the Phantom Thieves are, and if they're not around, then nothing will happen. Or maybe no one who will, there will be no one who will oppose them, I guess. Oh, this isn't a joke. I think we're being targeted by some very dangerous people. They're not. We can't leave things like this. But we can't do anything. What kind of letter is this? Sorry for being, It's so rare to see you guys paralyzed like this. Oh, no, that's not right. Oh. A letter of notice? What else is in there? Who did this come from? There's not any postage. Someone had to come here and deliver it directly. Could it have been Alibaba? Well, they were saying that they would use the necessary item. Could it be this? Oh, what's happening? All we can do now is wait for Alibaba's direction. We have to wait until something happens. So they really did come. Am I gonna be allowed to save? Maybe? Maybe not? Oh, let's see. So there's something on the bulletin board. Let's see, something about being against the Medjed folk. Wow, the reaction's been incredible. There are so many people who are siding with the Phantom Thieves. Lots of opinions siding with us. I think when you guys were able to take down Kaneshiro, that really proved to people just how good you were. Although there are some people who are against the Phantom Thieves who have sided with Medjed. But if they're siding with if they're hackers that are siding with the underworld, that's no good. That's not really being right.
Huh?
What does it mean? I think he wants on a I'm looking for. I think he's saying I'm looking forward to when my website can be full of sympathizers with the Phantom Thieves. He's looking forward, but and we've got a lot of reaction, but I feel bad about this. Ooh, okay. Never mind. Let's see, the unknown Alibaba. We have to, and then, so first the Alibaba, and then a letter of notice. What's happening? Well, we're going to find that out next time, because I got a potato to eat. I've been Jay Contra, playing Persona 5, saying thanks for watching, and mahalo.